Hey guys, this is RegGamer, and I'm back once again with more Superstar Arcade. Now we're gonna get into Phantom Planet 2. I finished it. I started playing it about what, 2 years ago, and I really enjoyed the game. It was very Sonic inspired. Like you can see it, so much in that game, and you can see it even more in this game too. Got the trip back, and the game takes place 3 years after the events of the first game. And I'm kind of going into this blind. I didn't really do too much research on this one, but I'm gonna have a good time watching going into this. And let's see what happens. In the meantime, should I start to record against them after the video? And let's jump right into it. I cheated a little bit, and I went ahead and got through the first stage. And yeah, just a little bit. So, just bear with me when I do this.
On such late notice, but could we crash at your place tonight? Our house was destroyed by this giant robot, and we need a place to stay while we fix up.
I brought snacks!
Please, come right in. Mi laboratorio es tu laboratorio.
Say what?
Oh, never mind. Just don't touch anything that's glowing or moving or crawling, okay?
Doing here? Did your trios get wrecked too?
This isn't about that explosion last week, right? It was an accident, I swear! I was just trying a new chemical compound that would change the color of my clothes!
No.
Oh, okay.
What?
But now that you've mentioned it, I'll have you file a little report once we return to Shang 2.
Oh, okay.
We return? Don't tell me.
The Magister has summoned you all for an audience.
I said don't tell me!
The Magister wants to see us? But why? We're safer discussing this at the palace. Come.
Well, what if we don't wanna? You did kinda crash our unscripted sleepover.
It would be unwise of you to refuse.
Right! We're going!
Milo, what are you?
Hey,
you heard the way Hutch this
hold on a sec!
Make that 2 reports.
Clone.
No.
You will travel to Shangtu Palace and meet with the Magister immediately. You will act with proper reverence. I will not tolerate any flippancy. No worries, Lady Nira.
Alright, let's do it.
Wait, where are you guys going? I said not to do anything stupid!
y'all waiting for. Where is it? RPG element to the game, and you know, all the stuff you can get. Maybe I might do more playthroughs with. I'll just do like little one-off little playthroughs with each character or something like that in the future. But yeah, there's a lot I can do. There's a lot that's going on here, and I would really like to see what's gonna happen next. Cause Freedom Planet had a really neat story, and the first game had a really neat story, and I'd imagine where the story in this will be taking shape. So let's get another playthrough for Superstar Arcade to enjoy. And I'm gonna try to be consistent with trying to do this free play, not trying to veer off too much. But for the most part, yeah, I'm gonna have a great time with this game, I can already tell. But that's gonna be it for this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, you know if I post a new video. And I'll see you in the next one. This is Goolicious. Peace.